Beetleman 90 again. Another update on the paint job. This is the fourth coat. A lot of orange peel on the back fenders because I didn't thin it out right, but the rest of the cars, I ain't really got that much orange peel. It's getting a lot darker. So it's fourth coat. How it looks right there, it looks real nice. But four coats on the whole body, and then I got five coats on the top. It's real thick on the top because maybe after about 4 or 5 hours, I went ahead and put another coat on the top. On this fender right here, I just got done with that a little while ago. I done the fourth coat about 2 days ago. And then while I was painting the hood, I didn't want to hit this little area right here, part on the fender, because usually it'll tack up and then it would just look a little bad after you go back over it. So I didn't want to touch that. So me, like a dummy, I put a piece of tape going across from the whole thing like that. And then after I painted that, I pulled the tape off, not thinking. And some of the paint lifted up, like right in here, all the way to the primer. I don't know why, but I guess the paint's still fresh and it pulled it up. But you can't tell it's been fixed, so it's got a little bit of waviness in it, but you can barely tell. I mean, it's real easy to fix repairs on this thing. I didn't think it was going to look too good. Right there, you can see a little bit of waviness, but a couple more coats and a wet sand should take that out. But you can barely tell. I mean, it's right there. All the paint peeled up, and I had to wet sand it and feather edge it out. And I fixed it pretty good. I mean, color matched up everything with the same mixture of paint I've been using, so can't even tell. So I'm pretty sure later on when if I get a chip or something, I can easily repair it and fix it. But that's how we looking right now. Then I done this little part on the rocker panel. Get it more darker. And then put the rocker panel over it. But I am going to redo the door jams. Because the color has gotten much, much darker since I think I painted the door jams after the second coat. And this is the way they look. I don't know if you can tell too bad. Let me see. As you can tell, it's a... Let me see. Well, it's in the shade right there, but it's a much brighter, smurfy looking color. So, I'm gonna just scuff that back down and see if I can get my hands on another darker blue to match up with this navy blue. Cause I tried doing it with a foam brush, but it didn't turn out the way I expected. And I also fixed up these little spots right here, painted them up. I don't know if you see that too good. Painted them up, taped it off. Also done the inside edges, like right in here. Taped off the inside and done the edge right now. It's a little dark, but it's painted blue. But that's my update for right now. Fourth coat on the whole body, fifth coat on the top. So I'll keep y'all updated. All right. Comment, rate, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. All right. Later.